Yo, guys, check out this lighter I found. It has some type of weird carving on it, and it makes a really good sound. Does anyone know who belongs it to?